Anyone know how Crow's stasis gun works? Because we could use a few more.
It's just another variable you get from the Patterson field equations.
So the Patterson equations get us FTL and tractor beams and force fields. Who was that dude? How'd he come up with all that?
Nobody really knows how the equations work.
Nobody knows how they work?
Nope, but they do.
That don't seem weird to you?
Not really. A lot of aerodynamic maths. We just know they work from trial and error. There's more stuff like that in science than you'd guess.
I don't know. Seems weird to me.
Boom! Spit boost!
Trap out! See that?
Birds, no!
Okay, back to normal!
Mine is life!
Some good shit.
Okay, that's it for now.
We got it, go!
Switching to shields.
Harpoon trap's ready.
Thunder!
I got it!
Who needs a shield?
I'm down!
birds. Driver, cage the creature! Traps ready. Stand by. Healing field's all set.
Arkman here.
Down, driver!